26 out of 32, I guess. It's not better than 2 out of 3 on average, I think. I think so.
You're the mathematician.
Anyway, it is, right?
So, we're going to play some Barndances that come from one of those sort of contentious border regions, I guess. What do you say?
These tunes are from County Fermanagh, which is one of the six counties that is northern Ireland. And it borders the south of Ireland. And the musical style from that part of the island of Ireland, of course, musical styles and culture doesn't know boundaries that are artificially drawn onto islands or any other land masses. So it's interesting that the style that's associated with this area, Leitrim and Fermanagh, that County Leitrim is in the Republic of Ireland, the 26 counties, and that the County of Fermanagh is one of the northern counties. These days, that border is much less, patrolled, meaningful than it was, say, 30, 40 years ago. But still, there is a border that runs right through there, and the musical style doesn't recognize that border at all. And I think that says a lot about borders and things like that. Maybe something that's very relevant to what we're all doing here. So
these are a couple of barn dances called Jibby Duffy's
from there. So we were going through making our set list for tonight, and we have our six sets of tunes that we're going to play for you, and little notes about what we might say in between them. And I thought I would write next to each one, just so I knew whether Aaron was going to be playing the fiddle or the flute. So I went through them, and it's like, okay, so this one he's going to be playing the fiddle, so I wrote an F next to it. And the next one he's going to be playing the flute, so I wrote an F next to it.
You're better with numbers than letters.
I realized I could just look over at it.
Who's teaching our kids?
These would also be great flute tunes, and luckily for me and my dad, flutes are very popular.
Maybe they do need to get rid of the formative education.
And actually, the two fiddle thing is a